of Jesus Christ was on this wise. When as his mother Mary was espoused to Joseph before they came together, she was found with the child of the Holy Ghost.
Then Joseph, her husband, being a just man, not willing to make her public example, was mind to put her away privily. But as he thought of these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream.
Saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost. She will bring forth, and you are to call him Jesus, and you are, because he will save his people from their sins.
Then Joseph, being raised from sleep, said that the angel of the Lord had taken him, took him to him and his wife, and knew her not till she had brought forth her firstborn son, and he called his name Jesus.
Said, my soul doth magnify the Lord, and my spirit hath rejoiced in God my Savior, for he that is mighty hath done to me great things, and holy is his name.
And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for him in the inn.